I believe in Israel, and I believe in her people. The beauty of this land and its ancient history means many things to many people. But for me, it means one thing, life. I will tell you the story of where that life began.
For nearly two millennia, the promised land of the Bible was a barren wasteland. Its archaeological ruins, a reminder of its glorious history. Its people, scattered throughout the four corners of the world. But towards the end of the 19th century, things began to change.
Thank you. Israel is to me my everything. My dream, my hope, my future, my family's future. And God willing, all that will come true the way it should be and the way it will be.
One of the things I love the most is to tell my boys stories. We just open the Bible and we read outside. But it's so easy because I can drive 5 minutes and look down and tell my son, look, you see down there? You see this building? This is Joseph's tomb. You see, this is what we read last Sabbath. We read about Abraham coming into the land, so he stood here and this is what he saw. We can just look around and place the stories exactly where it happened because it's just so close. I live here. I love it. I feel I found my place. To me, Israel is family more than anything else. It's family, it's home.
In all of the world, there is but one city where the God of the Bible promised his eyes and his heart will always be. Jerusalem.
I think I'm privileged to have grown up in a land where my grandfather, where his parents, where his forefathers only dreamed of living one day, of seeing built one day. Every stone has a story that it wants to tell, and Jerusalem wants to share that story. It wants to share that story with everyone, and everyone's welcome to come see, to come experience, and to come to connect to the stories, to the history, and to the land. This is home, and home is where you want to be.
Thank you. everybody that will come to Israel, touch the land and touch the people, it will change his life. Each one of us looking for something deeper than just the regular life. I believe and I feel and I know that in Israel, maybe it's the best place on earth to really feel it, to understand it. It's easier than all the rest of the world. To me, Israel, it's the best proof God exists and still acting in our world. I don't think you can find a better proof.
every Friday night at sundown, Jewish families in this land gather together to honor the Sabbath. It is a time of rest, a day when the troubles of the world are forgotten. Blessings are spoken over the women and children. Prayers are prayed over the wine and the bread, symbols of the blessings of heaven. And a special meal is shared. Not since the days of the first century have so many Jewish families celebrated the Sabbath on the mountains and the valleys of this land. Thank you.